Shai Gilgeous-Alexander back in action after missing the last five games for the Oklahoma City Thunder. They're taking on the Utah Jazz, and SGA feeling confident right away, knocking down a three there. Then he's blocking Jordan Clarkson, going the other way for the bucket to put his squad up 24-10. Less than a minute later, it's SGA with a nice shot fake, and he puts it in off the glass. He had 13 points in the opening quarter. So, yeah, the magic's still there with Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Jalen Williams now drives and manages to bank it in as he's falling out of bounds. This puts OKC up by 17 points. There's another look. He wanted the foul on that one. He didn't get it. And it's Williams finding Dario Saric in the corner for three. Then SGA connecting on the pull-up jumper. And keep your eye on the score. This one puts Oklahoma City up by 20. Then Williams kicking it out to Josh Giddey for the three. And at the half, Oklahoma City led it 70-51. Third quarter, Giddey playing provider, finding Jalen Williams in the corner for the long jumper there. Then SGA with the steal, and he's going the other way for the layup. Plus one, he'd make the free throw as well. Oklahoma City up by 22. Jordan Clarkson drives and kicks it out to Chris Dunn for three. The Jazz on a 16-4 run. That cut the lead down to 10. Aaron Wiggins has his shot blocked, but SGA dives to get the loose ball, passes to Isaiah Joe. Boy, he can connect from outside. Then it's Alexander. Pull it up from the free throw line. He hits the jumper. It's 95-80. Jalen Williams now driving, spinning, and scoring on the finger roll. Then Williams, the step back three. Then Josh Giddey getting around a pick and working on his floater game here. This puts OKC up 118-101. They'd go on to win it by 11. Your final score, 129-119.